Alright, so this is the dashboard of our BMW 1 Series, and as you will see as I put the key in the ignition here, that we do have the airbag light showing up on the dashboard here. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a look at a few different diagnostic tools to see which tools will actually diagnose the fault and actually remove the airbag light from the dashboard. Okay, so now we're using the Launch Professional CRP 123, which is also the same as the VII Plus. It's a little bit harder to use here with just one hand, so we'll just go in here, the fault memory, and there you can see it's giving us four faults. That's one of four, that's two, that's three, and that's four. So we'll put these faults right. And then what we'll do is we'll come back in and hopefully we'll reset the codes and remove the airbag light from the dashboard of this 1 Series. Alright, so we believe we've fixed the fault that was causing the airbag light. So what we need to do now is go in and actually see if we can erase the trouble codes from the airbag system, and then hopefully the airbag lights that you see on the dashboard there will be removed. So we'll just go through the process of diagnosing the airbag system and resetting or raising the trouble codes. So what we're going to do here is to click on clear fault memory, and if we have fixed the faults correctly, the airbag light you see on the dash there will be removed. There it is, airbag lights have gone, good news. Faults have been fixed correctly, and the Launch C-Reader Professional CRP 123, or VII Plus as it's also known, has done the job, and you can pick up this tool if you need to just by clicking the link directly below this video.